Today we are going to have my AN class draw some pictures about their idea of
Christmas.
Of Christmas. So we just given some crayons and some paper, one piece of paper, and draw what they think is a very wonderful and happy Christmas in their mind. And let's see what they do.
Okay.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Okay.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you
So many Christmas trees. I didn't expect everybody to draw a Christmas tree. Look at this. For some reason we have a buffalo here. It's their favorite word. They love buffalo and I'm just happy they didn't draw a bikini. But look at this. Look at this. We have Santa. I think it's a Santa reindeer, green reindeer, and a green snowman. Look. Not, yeah, no one to do an angry snowman. And can you guess what this is?
It's a cube ball.
Yeah, a cube ball. And yeah. Actually, it's a Rubik's cube. Yeah, yeah.
That's how they call it.
Yeah, he loves that. And then look, I think it's a reindeer.
Yes.
I'm not sure. This tree is not colored, and this I'm not sure what's the top or the bottom.
It's
probably an upside down reindeer. Stars or snow? Snow. I thought it was star. Oh, this is a very good snowflake. This one's the best one. This one, I'm not sure. This one looks like a wheel. We have some gifts and presents. Oh, happy snowman. And guess what? Fireman?
Fireman,
I don't know.
That's definitely
yeah, that's good. Opposite. It's very cool. Oh, we have many snowmen actually.
Yeah, and many
snowmen. Yeah, so, yeah, these kids are about what? Seven, 8 years old. Yeah. They have a good idea of what Christmas is, I think. So, wonderful winter day. Join us, please.